Good morning, teachers and my dear friends. My name is Hilma. I am sharing class first. Today I am going to recite the poem, My Family. Families are big, families are small. Families are different, we love them all. Some have mother, some have father. Some have sister, some have brother. I love my family, I love my family, and my family loves me. My mother is cute, my father is sweet. My mother's cute jaw, my father cute toy. My sister is so nice, and my brother is my life. We share joys and sorrows, we help each other. I love my family, I love my family, and my family loves me. No matter what they do, they will remain family. Family is not the important thing, it's everything. I love my family, I love my family, my family loves me.